What is up, guys? This is Champ, and today we're back for some more skills trainer. This is actually the running back precision trainer you're seeing right here, but I had a weird glitch happen to me. That's why you guys aren't seeing it from the main loading screen. And what was happening is I was getting into the skills trainer thing, like, as you can see here, but I actually have to restart to show you. But what is happening, is, as you can see, this little indicator of what I had to do was not popping up. And every time I would do it, then I would just fail because I wouldn't know what to do. As you can see here, I have to actually hold my left trigger and stiff arm to actually be able to do it. So you have to time it good. I got it there. It's actually kind of difficult to do. I have yet to complete it 100%. If I did, of course, I wouldn't be doing this right here. But we're going to try to do it. I think we need to get at least 10 of 12. This is actually the really tough one. You have to hold left trigger, get him. Can't ever get used to that one. Next, we have to try to spin him here. But at least I got it working. I was hoping that it wasn't just not gonna stop working altogether, but I got it working again. So I'm gonna truck him here. Boom, Patrick Willis. So we can fail once more. This is the juke. I've been pretty good with the juke so far. I'm gonna give you guys that. I was like perfect with the jukes before this. I just jinxed myself, I'm sorry. I hit the wrong button there. Okay, we gotta restart. It's a very tough one to get gold in. I'm gonna give it that. For this one, you just kinda have to hit mash them all at once. That's a key. Just hold LT till you're about to get to Willis and then just mash them. The spin one's also been kinda tough for me as well. I got it there.
Come on, let's go!
Okay, we want a stiff arm. The stiff arm's also weird because you kind of got to go at a side angle at him. If you just run straight at him like that, he just tackles you. That one's weird. Let's truck him here. Got him there. Just destroying Patrick Willis. Juke. Can we make up for the last fail juke we had? No! Patrick Willis shutting down the jukes. I was like perfect with those before. I was going to brag that those were my best thing. But Will's shutting down my jukes.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, we're gonna stiff arm again. Again, we can't fail though. Patrick Will's not playing like he's supposed to there. Screw me over. So let's try this again. Oh, I think it said spin. I kinda hit it too quick. Yeah, it did say spin. Good. If you step out of the lines, it automatically counts as you failing, so you kinda gotta stay in this middle area here. Oh, sit down! There goes his socks, there goes his running shoe, there goes his pants! It's all gone. This is a tough one again. I got it. Just mash things, that's the only advice for the LT, or the left trigger, right trigger one there. Okay, we wanna truck him here. We're perfect so far, let's stay perfect. Oh, Patrick Willis does not want me staying perfect. I hate this stiff arm one again, as I said. And Patrick Willis doesn't like complying when I try to do it either, apparently. Ah, tough. This one's really tough, I gotta admit. This is way tougher than the ball hawk one was as easy as crap. But this one is all about timing, and the timing is kinda off sometimes. I think I'm gonna get it, but it just doesn't happen. Like there! When Patrick Willis just does not let me stiff arm him. It's weird. Let's try to juke him again. Let's get back to it. I was perfect with jukes before. Like there. There we go. Juke him out of his socks. I hate the stiff arm one though. Because he never complies. There we go. He complied there. Patrick Willis actually complied there. Okay, this is the weird spirit e-boost one again. Just mash the shit out of it. You guys can probably hear my controller. I was literally mashing the crap out of it there. Oh, we got him there. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, we got four. I want to at least get six in a row. If I can get six in a row, I'll feel confident we can do it. Don't step out. Oh, five. You kind of got to take an angle for the trucking one. You can't just go straight at him like you can with the spinner or the juke. No, too many spins. Ooh. Okay, we got bronze. This one again, can we please get it? Please get it. Again, just mash the shit out of it. Okay, we're perfect so far. This is the best I've ever done in this. Oh, the stiff arm one. No. Oh, yes. Okay, I can see gold in my future here. Just keep this perfect. Another trucking one. I think we got it. Yeah, we got the trucking one. Oh. Oh, guys, this is the closest I've ever gotten here. No! You beast, Patrick Willis. Okay, we gotta get the last two perfect here. Hurdle, I've not done this one yet. Yes, okay. Okay. What's the last one? You want me to dive? I can do this. Oh, I did it! I did it! Yes! Okay. Boom! Gold in the precision modifier running. So congratulations, you earned a gold medal in the precision modifier drill in the full retail version of Madden NFL 25. Achieving gold in the skills trainer will earn you an ultimate team item, and that's going to be a 75 running back Walter Payton. I'm down for it. I hope you guys enjoyed. That is how you get gold in the precision modifier running. It's tough to do. You just mash the shit out of it for the left trigger and the right trigger one. The trucking, you try to take an angle with Will's stiff arm, you take an angle. The juke and the spin, you can pretty much go straight, and the diving and the hurdle one are actually very easy. You just go straight, just run and dive when you get close. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and peace out. Thanks for watching. Next time when we come back, we'll do the total control passing tutorial. So peace out, guys. Thanks for watching.